Winchcombe is a small Cotswold town in Gloucestershire, England. It has a lot of small independent shops, and there are plaques giving interesting historical information. And these are all almshouses. Close by is the 1,000-year-old Sudeley Castle with its wonderful gardens, once the home to the last wife of Henry VIII, Queen Katherine Parr, unfortunately closed when filming due to the pandemic, but we will go back when we can. However, we do walk past the gatehouse.
Right. That all crooked. Why it's all crooked. Careful if you're crossing. Well, I'll cross over in a minute.
Beautiful.